project's name is Sim2Real, Optimized Conditional End-to-End Self-Driving Vehicles Through Visual Perception. I'm Mohammed Dawood, and we have Amr Midhat, Fairuz Yahya, and Nermeen Mohammed. And our two colleagues, Abdurrahman Al-Gammal and Ahmed Sharif, but they are in Egypt. So our objective was to design and build an end-to-end autonomous driving system that is capable of navigating urban environments, avoiding obstacles and interacting with the environment, and also taking decisions at intersections. Fully trained on the simulation and deployed and abstracted to the real world without collecting any more data from the real environment. So before we're getting into the methodology, it's quite obvious that there's a huge difference between the real domain and the simulated domain. So to eliminate the difference between the two distributions, we had to reach a unified representation between these two domains. The unified representation we used was binary semantic segmentation. So we trained a semantic segmentation model. Then we got our simulated driving data set. We used it as an input to our semantic segmentation model. Then the output masks were the input to our driving policy or our driving model. Then the outputs were the steering and the throttle and brakes. So the whole pipeline works simultaneously in the simulation and in the real environment. All the training are done in the simulation, but in the real environment, the whole pipeline operates like so. The raw image is captured by the front camera, then it's segmented to be a binary segmentation mask. Then the driving policy trained in the simulation, it takes its input and produces the steering and throttle and brakes. That's our results we reached. This graph shows how accurately our model could predict the steering angles. And on the right, that's our physical prototype that we reached at the end of the project. And down there is a graph, is a table showing the results that we reached. There's another paper was published in similar to the one that we are going to publish called Conditional Limitation Learning. The results was 88%. The metric we used called the success rate. And ours was 94%. So we are planning to publish a paper with our results soon. And we will be pleased to see you all at our poster. Thank you.